Struggling with your knees go cute. Struggling with your knees go cute. There you go. Y'all got it.
Like you take pictures. Y'all got it down.
Here. So you guys happen to have, I also be a ballet and modern dance, so you guys stuck. So it's really struggling with your confidence. Because that's the confidence part. And then we'll go, little girl. Here we go. Everything's gonna be cute. I'm all about being cute. Little girl, look at God makes you so beautiful. Mm-hmm. Y'all see me? God made you so beautiful. Mm-hmm. So here, we should be right here. So we're struggling with show confidence. Walk towards them. Little girl. God made you so beautiful. Good. That's it. Let me see that part. 5, 6. Go from here to here. 5, 6, 7. Struggling with your confidence. Start your right. Little girl. Start your right. So God made you so. Start with your left hand. You should be here. This foot should be up. There we go. Little girl, God made you so beautiful. So don't go here. God made you so beautiful. Look at my feet. Beautiful. There we go. Let me see it. 5. Start from here. Start from that. 5, 6, 7. Struggling with your confidence, little girl. God make you so beautiful. I like it. One more time. We're gonna go back two in a minute. I like unity. So let's go near this pink. We're gonna split this up. Okay. I'll go home together tonight. Y'all ready? Let's go, ladies. From here to go. 5, 6, 7. Struggling with your confidence. Little girl. God made you so beautiful. I like that tip. We can do that. So, God. Let's go, God. 5 to God. God. 5, 6, 7, hands down. 5, 6, 7, they got. God. See my head going up? 5, 6, 7, God. Yes. 5, 6, 7, 8. God made you so beautiful. Look at my head. I'm looking to the class. See, I'm going up right here, like standing. So beautiful. Here we go. Let me try it. God, 5, 6, 7, 8. God made you so beautiful. Beautiful. Good job. So we say, God made you so beautiful. We're going to back it up. Little girl. I just love that you. No, we're going to look at each other. Little girl, look at it. I just thought that you were going to look at each other. So you hear me? I just thought that you should know. Look at each other. You look at her, you can go both ways. I just thought that you should know. It doesn't matter how you look, just look at each other. You tell them, I just thought that you should know, but you didn't. I just thought that you should know. You talk to each other. Yeah. So we're talking to each other. Let me see it. God made you so beautiful. So you back it. Little girl. I just thought that you should know. Yes. Cute. Y'all like that? Mm-hmm. Okay, let's start from again, y'all. Y'all halfway past the dance. Come on.
Y'all looking good. Come on now.
Your mother's going to be here all the time.
Oh, you're saying they don't want to do it because we're
out here. I don't know. They act like they're so shy. Huh?
They comfortable with us here. Okay.
Y'all can stay if y'all want help. Y'all ready? So I'm not coming again to me, you come up with, now put the music on.
Oh.
So you know, you could go. Just with her. You could like this. She said, her own beauty, you would like this. You like, could you act like you really, you ain't got that truck, you got that for her. That's all right.
This is what we do.
Just do something, Mama.
I'm sorry. Give her something else. Give her another chance.
Just anything. You're going to play.
I mean, you could just do, you know, just be cute. I know you'd be in the mirror at home.
Keep going.
Put your hand down. She did. We'll come up with something. Don't worry about it. There you go. Because this is just the play part. It's like you little girl walking down the street. It's just the play part. But then you'll come in on that other part. Y'all ready? That's right. Why you want to get back over there?
Thank you, Val. I was over here praying like, please go ahead and separate them.
Okay, well, I'm sorry. Wait. Okay, come back. So you guys get ready. And when she said little girl used to be the doctor, y'all start walking. Okay. You ready to walk? And she said, she start going now. And you're listening. Little girl. Struggling. Sometimes you feel like you don't fit in because you don't look like your other friends. You got your own thing going on, girl. You're so unique. You are just the way that God intended you for you to be. We'll get that one on the next. We'll do that one next week. I think the little actress is going to have to come back down with you. Okay. Sometimes you feel like you don't fit in. I'll come up with it. I'll come up with it. So let's do that part again so we'll have that. Let's start from the beginning. Just do what you want to do, Mama. Go start from the beginning. Remember, you're playing a little girl. You can play with your hair. You can skip. You can do anything you want to do. But you start it off.
Just do anything, baby.
Anything. anything, no matter what comes up, then the audience that way, you have to be your audience. And that little girl, she used to be me. So when, yeah, so you will always, you'll run at the end. Good. You know what I'll come up with? I may have two of you come do it at the same time. Sometime you feel. Mama's pulled this song up so they'll have it. I'm gonna sing the lyric. So you guys can hear it. Hold on. So I'm about to send it to you and you go send it to them.
Oh, you send it to me?
Yeah, I'm sending you the lyrics. Mm-hmm. So it's called Little Girl by Mary Mary. So you guys can just practice that part over and over and over and over. Because you guys got it. We're going to perfect it. Let's do it one more time and then we're going to do some quick runway.
My battery. I'm going to miss it.
Remember the audience out there, cool. She was just. You could do like this.
Swing
your hair. Swing your hair like here.
Yeah.
That's good. You ready to go in? Now I'm gone, little girl. That's all I need you to do.
That's good.
Good. Perfect. I'll come up with the next part. So now, we're going to put on some music. So, and we don't go to, it's your first act. I'm going to take you out your first day just going at it. Mm. So we're going to do a little bit of modeling. What time? We got 15 minutes. Yeah, 15 minutes. Somebody put 15 minutes on the phone. 15 minutes. Okay. So, when we get ready to model, we're going to act like this is the dressing room. Come back here, Pooh. Say, and where, say, once we get like where the A is, so come on this side. We'll catch you. So everywhere this is, say it's Pipe and Drake. We're behind the stage. When I mean Pipe, there's a curtain right here. So this is where we are. But once we get on the A, we are in front of people. So somebody give me some music. I just need some music. So when you get ready to come out, it'll be like this. Say your runway, you'll start. Now you have a stage, right?
Mm-hmm.
You are gonna have a stage. So say from here to right here, you'll come here, you'll stop for one, two, they can see the audience, and then you'll go off. You'll do what I call a thanks for watching. And what a thanks for watching is, it means you let them see that outfit one more time. So they'll see the outfit one more time, and then they're going to go out. And you'll go out this way. Now, as soon as I go, every time someone leaves the A, another one fills the A. So the A should never be empty. So, okay, I'm leaving the A. So if you come on out, the A should let me in. So soon I leave that A, you should hit the A. So I'm here, I'm da-da-da-da. 1-2, 1-2. Now come back, you come meet me. Good, come on, you should already be out there. So I'm coming, I'm going to pose next to her. Then I'm going to leave, and then you're going to go out. The other person should already be there. You're going to pose next to her, you'll go out, you should already be there. So as soon as you see that A, the person leaves A, you immediately go and stand on the A, okay? You start from the end. You start it out. So I'm going to start. So if you start, that means when you walk in here, you are here, you're being watched right here. Then you walk. One, two. Go back. You run the wreck. Come see that. Do this again. Somebody should be at that A. So I'm going to go with my girl, pose, and I'm going to leave. We're going to come back. Y'all going to be there. You're going to hold it after her. Good. You leave off. Next person. Y'all going to be there.
One more hit. Okay.
Good. There we go. So that's pretty much how it'll be. Now, I'm glad you did that. I'm glad you did that. So usually, if I'm coming up and I'm here, I know that I'm going to enter, I'm going to leave stage right. I came on stage left, I'm going to leave stage right. So if I'm going to leave stage right, when I'm here, and I'm turning, you should be on the other side of the stand right there, baby. Yeah. That means I'm going to be on the right of her. So I'm going to go, I'm standing next to her, then I can go to stage right. Now, just say you forget. Or say that we don't have a stage left or stage right. You'll do the same thing, but you'll do this. You'll come and stand next to her on right. But we're going back, you're going to step behind her and go out. So you should never step in front of a model because she's being presented. So let's start it over. So this time, we're going to do stage right and keep it going. Keep it going, and then we're going to do stage left, meaning we don't have a stage right. So should you walk in front of a model? Where should you go when you're leaving? Behind her. Okay, go. So when you get ready to come out, if you're the first one, you are the first presenter, you have to be ready, because you're the first one they see. So we walk in, here, I'm doing another one. Get my girl, get off here. Yeah. Nice. Wait till she leave it. Wait till she leave it. And now she left. Go ahead, go, baby. Go do the same thing for this eye. So you're gonna so come back. Okay, so model up to the table. Walk up to the table. Good. Okay, now come on back. You see her coming halfway, then you come.
She had already been. She had been waiting to
do it. Oh, okay. Okay. Let's do it one more time from this side. But we're going to just keep it going. Don't stop. So don't stop them. So even if it's the last person, the other person keep going. Okay? So we're going to do one where we enter. You guys look really good, actually. This is just your first practice. So I want you to go, only thing I want you to work on, wherever you're walking, and we're going to go over walking, you're going to look to camera, look at me, and look at me. The reason you do that so the photographer can get your picture. Because if you do too fast, you miss the picture. He have a chance to reload the camera. So that's why you want to go 1-2 and 1-2. That's click, click, and click, click. That give them some chance to reload. So I know I'm pushing y'all fast, but y'all smart. Y'all got it just that fast. Fast. How you guys put that together. So if I'm coming out, remember, I'm standing here, walking. One, two, and one, two. Next person come meet me. Good. I'm here with my action one, two. You see this? I'm gonna step out. Good. Just a little longer. Don't be late, missing. There we go. Go back on that side so we can get the next one. Somebody else make sure you got a good number. Good. Nobody coming back. That's all right. Don't worry about it. Okay, gang, hold on. You can do it from this way. Go ahead and leave if you don't go on that side. Go back on that side. So we got that, but we don't do it. This time we're going to do it. So you guys know what to do. Say we don't have a stage right. We're going right back on the same side we went on. So start starting. Go ahead. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl. Good. Good job. Good job. That's it. That's it. That's very important. So this next week we'll go on the actually showing you guys how to do some walks, okay? So we'll do that.
Look, we're all gonna learn, don't we?
So we're gonna go over next week. We're gonna go over walks. So naturally, we're gonna walk. We're gonna walk the room. So don't worry about that. I got you. Now that's the part I actually did. So guys, you got that fast in some models. I have 40 models I'm teaching, and they fall in love with each other. You guys got it just like that. Good job. Because that's very important. The reason why it is. Because for the designer, if I'm selling something, I want them to be able to see my design three times. They'll see it here. They'll see it when they go when I come out. And when you stand next to that another person, they'll see it again at three points of sale. By most women, when they see it the first time, they'll say, that's cute. They'll come here and they say, God, that's really cute. When you come back out, you feel like I'm buying that. That's the sale. So I want you guys, that's something you take with you in business. And how many of you want to have your own business? Anybody want to sell anything? If you, it's like the three times they see it, they're going to want to buy it. They're going to want it. All right, we can pray. We'll take it to you.
Listen, I want to say, again, you're all brand new, so you don't know what it's been like. But this.
Thanks, Mom. Thanks
so much. Yes. Thank you. Give culture a hand. Yes, yes, yes. So I want to say, normally, again, we don't usually have an event at the first of the year because you all usually would have time to get to know each other a little bit in the workshops and things like that. But now we're putting you to work as soon as you walked in the door. So I think you've done a fantastic
amazing
job.
Amazing.
Really, you've had to amazing get it. And, you know, normally we wouldn't be rehearsing on stuff this early. So we're just doing something different with the new girls, and I'm excited. I'm really excited, guys. I'm excited. Yes, yes, yes. So practice it, you know, so when you come in next time, you'll be ready, and then she's going to teach you all those little moves that she has, and then the choreograph, look at it. I'll send it out to everyone, and so, even to those who didn't make it, okay? So we're going to have about 18 or so girls this year. So it's just sometimes, you know, first time gathering them all together. So, but it's going to all work out. Mothers, you have any questions for me?
When is the next?
Yeah, so Miss Coach, how do you want to do the rehearsals?
I think we should do the rehearsals. Is this good? Because I know that some of you guys have games. Is Wednesday good for you? We can keep it like this. Mom, how's it for you guys?
So I'll call. What about it's good for you, right?